If.
That's all you're gonna get for now. Until then, Freya strictly needs to rest. Just try not to worry.
If your boy was sick and I told you not to worry?
Kim.
What?
She will be all right.
So you keep saying. Look, I've got some work to catch up on, but thanks for your help today. What happened?
It's nothing.
Oh, you look terrible. Can you get up?
Just give me a minute.
Look, I'll get an ambulance.
No, please don't. I'll be fine.
Come on, let me help you.
Here you go. I could have just driven myself home.
Ridiculous. Come on, come sit down.
Thanks. I mean, it is easing off now anyway.
You don't have to put a front on. Look, the reason I brought you in this way was I figured you didn't want anyone to see you like this.
Thank you.
Should you be working?
I did tell you I wasn't on duty.
Well, you should have kept saying it. Who's that?
It's Pete, my boyfriend. I should be meeting him.
Well, you could have answered it. He'll be worried.
It's my birthday, and I'm not really in the mood for celebrating.
So you're blanking him?
We had an argument.
Then make up. Grab him. Rip his clothes off. He'll love that.
There's more to a relationship than sex.
Not any I've had.
This isn't a joke, you know. You have no idea what I'm going through at the moment.
Have you spent the last 6 years in prison? No. Then don't talk to me about how hard your life is. You don't know how lucky you are.
You honestly think I should feel sorry for you?
I didn't say that.
By all accounts, you brought all that on yourself.
Hey, no need to have a go at me. I could have left you out there, but I didn't.
Sorry, I'm sorry. I'm not myself at the moment.
Do you want a drink?
If it's not too much trouble.
Red or white?
Can I have a cup of tea, please? Yeah. I've had an operation and I'm supposed to be taking it easy, but I can't just sit around all day. I wanted to get back to work.
What up?
I've had a hysterectomy.
Zion, this is the menopause. There's no need to be embarrassed. At least you weren't locked up with hundreds of other women all going through the same thing. We could have melted the polar ice caps the amount of heat we were giving off. Look, you're not on your own.
I don't want to be part of the gang, not at my age. I'm not ready for it.
Nobody ever is.
But look at me. I'm still in pain from my op and I can't stop sweating. Pete's young, he doesn't need this. I have no idea what that man sees in me.
Right, stop that. This is about you, not him. And if you're in pain, well, I've got some pills that'll do the trick.
No, thanks.
A prescription, nothing dodgy.
I can't.
Well, be a martyr then.
I really appreciate you trying to help. Never mind.
You can't do that. Come on, go.
I have had addiction issues.
Oh, suddenly you're a little less vanilla than I thought. With your toy boy and your drug problem. What was it? Coke? Not heroin, surely?
Painkillers.
Oh, I see.
I'm in agony and I cannot afford to take any more pills because I'm scared of losing control. I can't even take care of my own son properly at the moment.
Well, at least you know where yours is.
You have a son?
You'd have to sound so surprised.
What happened to him then when you were...
Oh, you can say it. Banged up. Well, I did ask for him to be put in the cell next to me, but apparently that's not allowed.
Did he go into care?
Boarding school.
You must miss him.
That's why I'm here. That's why I bought this house, to give Jamie a home. That's if I ever see him again.